Hey, this is Chloe.
And Marnie.
Show home decorators at Homes by Abby. Here are some quick tips on how to create a feature wall in your new home. Feature walls are a great way to give your space some personality. Most people think paint and wallpaper when it comes to feature walls. But the truth is, there are a ton of options. For example, DIY texture walls are awesome and can be accomplished using architectural elements such as palettes. 3D paper tiles and shelving work great too. Here's an example of a texture wall that we created using painted shutters. The shutters not only provide visual interest, but give the space the beachy feel that we were going for. Deciding on the feeling you want your space to evoke is a great place to start. Moody, serene, bright, and fun? Whatever it is, just run with it. Here we wanted to create a pub-like vibe with a darker eating nook, so we chose a red brick wallpaper. When it comes to wallpaper, your options are endless. In this yoga studio, we chose a textured wallpaper to create a calm, zen-like feel. If you do decide to stick with paint, it's a good idea to base your color selection on your decor, picking out an accent color. And there are some quick tips on creating a feature wall in your new home. Make sure to check out our other videos on design and decor tips.